Imagine a governor more interested in fixing things than playing politics. Born and raised in rural Tennessee, where he built a successful business and raised a family, he has a Tennessee First jobs plan that will cut taxes for businesses that create jobs here at home. He'll veto any proposed income tax and cut wasteful spending. He won't just fix his four-wheeler, he'll fix our economy.
Tennessee First, Tennessee jobs. Let's roll up our sleeves and get to work.